concluded yesterday that there are three forms of capital if you want to start your own business. That is your own money, that is equity capital, your own money plus others' capital, which is also equity, then equity plus borrowings, borrowings from banks, NBFCs, development banks, or any other sources, or family friends, family members, parents, friends, and so on. So that all becomes borrowings. So borrowing is many youngsters, they borrow aggressively because they are driven with the business idea. They love their business idea. They're excited about doing business. So that excitement makes them borrow at a higher prices also. That becomes a disaster sometimes. So one has to be very careful that you will not fall into that debt trap. So check the interest rates, check for incentives, check for credit guarantee schemes of government, check for subsidized loans, check for relaxation in borrowing limit or collateral kind of issues. There are many related to borrowings. Okay. Today, let us talk about promotional strategies of small business. So we ourselves had food business. Okay. We had food business. We have boutique. We have agro. We have dairy, grocery, software, toys. And what else did we miss? Interiors. Interior, event management. Interior, who said this? Bharati said interior, right? Is it Bharati
or
Shravya? Shravya and Bharati, sir. Shravya and Bharati, both. Okay.
Yes.
Event management, Lalita and Molika. Toys. Is it Bharati? Toys?
Monica, sir. Monica. Our class. Yes, sir. Section D.
Okay. Okay. A software, Rajshekar, grocery, Balaji, dairy, Meghna, agro,
Anuya, sir,
Naveen,
and
remember Naveen, who else in agro?
Anuya, sir.
Sorry?
Anuya.
Oh, Anuya, sorry. Yeah, yesterday we discussed. Anuhya, are you there? Yatish, Anuhya, are you
there? Yes, sir.
Good, good. So we had a good discussion between Anuhya and Yatish. Yatish was experienced in agro equipment tools renting out. And Anuhya was just new and she wanted to know everything. She was flying high and everything was in air. Then I asked Yatish to make her practical. So he talked specifically about some equipments, 9.1 plowers and aerovator?
Rotovator.
What are the other tools? He has sprayers, right? Sprayers, yes, sprinklers, harvesters.
Yes, sir. Sprayers, sprinklers, harvesters.
Okay.
Crop cutting machines.
Okay, crop cutting machines.
Drum seeders.
So that was interesting discussion we had. Thanks to Yatish. I think Meghna, we didn't hear from you. All others who couldn't give. Naveen, you have not given, right? Naveen, are you there?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
You also was talking to Meghna. You also please write up whatever you want to do in your piece of farming land in Kottavalsa. Okay, you said organic farming something. So
yes,
I think you have the list, Meghna, whoever has submitted.
Now I don't have, sir, actually.
Yeah, in WhatsApp you please check, and whoever couldn't give the real business plan, like I was talking about Meghna. She was not clear about cow price or buffalo prices, how much land, okay, she requires. So that way, practically, you write down everything, your business idea, your business model, your business plan, how you want to borrow, everything, okay? You put it in one paper or two pages in your MS Word file and please share it today. Okay. So, over Sunil, what is his business? Sunil, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what is your business?
Resort, sir.
Resort. You didn't submit, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please submit it today. Okay, if you want, you can take help of others or you can call me or message me. Okay, submit it today itself. She consistently missed all the sessions. Absent today, Meghna? Yatish, I didn't get yours also.
Sir, so I'll send it to you.
Agro tools or construction material supply? Which one should I write, Yatish? Only one.
Sir, only one, sir. Agro tools.
Okay. So yours and Anuhya's will be the same.
Agro tools and equipment, sir.
Agro tools and equipments. Okay. Anita is missing. I think everyone gave their business ideas, but I think about 10 of you, 15 of you didn't submit the plan. Okay. So please write about your business in one or two pages in Word file and submit it today itself so that later your job will be easy. Okay. So post Sankranti, I cannot ask you anything. The mid exams and all things will come. Okay. So finish off everything now itself so that I will not bother you later. Okay. So today let us talk about how to promote your product. So let it be robotic. Pawan is here today. Tanuja, Pawan is present.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes,
at last we could hear you. Yeah, we could see you. Good to see you. Nice hair, nice hair. Good. Okay. You also submit your business plan or whatever you know about your business. Please write up and submit in WhatsApp. Meghna, you please coordinate all, download them in and put it in one folder. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what I do is in these holidays, I will go through all the B plans. If you want, I can give you the suggestions. Okay? That is the idea. And who, if someone who has already submitted but wants to change it, bring up the changes, you can redo it again. Fine. So as you all guys are ready, food, botic, agro, dairy, grocery, software, toys, interiors, event management. So I got 9 different verticals. They're so good to see from my students. Okay. And if I add Pawan's, it will be 10. Paper cups and plates, he said. Is that right, Pawan? Pawan?
Yes, sir. Yes, yeah. Sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So I'll separate farming and agro tools. Sunil said different, Yatish is different. Agro farming. Resorts, I didn't write. So now it has become 12 different verticals. It's good. It has got normal distribution, good spread of industries. Very good. Okay. So now as you guys are ready, I think in the last session, those have missed, you can check with your friends or check with the PPT, inputs given in the chat box or WhatsApp group. And or after the session, you can call me or message me or ask me about borrowings. So we discussed about borrowing strategies. Now today, let us talk about promotional strategies or promotional efforts of small business. Big companies, big businesses, they develop, they promote, they strategize product placement. So coming back to product promo, it is so good, no? Students coming forward and ask me, sir, you didn't let me talk. So good. Thank you, Jagnavi. So small business promotion, it is all about word of mouth. You give publicity in local city cable or AP Fibernet or any local communication channel, that doesn't work. Okay. People will believe the person, because small business means it could be sole proprietary or partnership or LLP or OPC. It is very small. So based on the person's person's goodwill, person's networking, person's trustworthiness, okay, people go for that. And I forgot to say something. There was something called when someone asking informally, someone told me that, sir, I want to start chit funds. Okay, so doing chit funds is also a small business. But remember, you are not supposed to do chit fund business without registration. It is illegal. Why I took this is, if there is a trustworthy person, they start chit fund. Okay, they will be successful. And they start with 1 lakh chit fund, then they increase to 5 lakh chit fund, they increase to 10 lakh, then it becomes more, you know. And if even one person defaults in the fund members, these people have to, I think, flee away. They cannot, because it is unregistered, no one can help them. So doing small business in chit fund is okay, but doing unregistered chit fund business is illegal. Why I'm telling you this is, because of the trustworthiness, tens or hundreds of people will join in the fund. More you are trustworthy to others, more is the scope for your small business success. So we cannot say, you know, I'm supreme, I'm great, you know, I need not talk to anyone, I need not go anywhere. You know, if you're doing business, you cannot be like that. If you're an employee, it's a different. But if you want to do business and grow in that business, it's a different story. Yeah, you have to be very careful with that. Okay, so promoting your product will start with the trustworthiness of the founder or proprietor or owner of the small business. To what extent he or she is good, to what extent we can rely on him or rely on her. So looking at the personality, they will trust the product. Looking at the personality, they will foresee what kind of service in future they can get. That is how they speculate. Okay, so building trustworthiness itself is promoting your product. Okay, it is not marketing. I'm not talking about marketing. I'm talking about promoting your product, is promoting your business. Okay, so marketing happens at a higher scale. I think I already shared with you, there are some business events, expos. Can any one of you share the places I mentioned in the month of Jan? Trade expos, trade fairs, which are very much useful. Can anyone, it is there available in your WhatsApp group or chat box. Please click that link and open it. Can anyone of you do that? Naveen, can you do that quickly? McDonald's DP is good here, Naveen. Looking at that, I can clearly identify it is Naveen.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, can you repeat the question? Sorry, sir, my network is low.
Turn your video on. Go through the link which I gave you, business trade fairs. I gave you a link. Open it and share with us. What are the events I shared? Or anyone else? Lalita, can you do it? Rajshekar?
Yes, sir, it is there.
Yeah, please open and share with the class. What are the events you have?
Sir, one is in Surat, sir. Surat International Textile Expo.
Surat International Textile Expo. Okay.
Yes.
So that is concentrating, it is focused expo. It is only for textile, not others. So is there anyone in this textile in our student groups? I think Jahnavi is associated with that. It is related to you, Jahnavi. Okay, next.
Sir, Indoor Expo, Indoor. The other one is an Indoor. Indoor Expo, Indoor.
Okay.
Ranchi franchise show. Event Ranchi. The third one.
I think Naveen, it's too noisy. Please mute yourself.
Okay, sir. Sorry.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Third one is Ranchi franchise show.
Franchise show? Yes, any details are given? Can you click? If you click on that, I think you will get the details.
Okay, sir. I'm clicking it on.
Yeah. Franchisee, we are talking when Tanuja and who else? Food business? Srujana. When they are talking about food business, I was mentioning I'm trying to take franchisee. They clearly said, no, sir, we want to open our own model. Srujana, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So that time we discussed about franchise, you remember?
Yes, sir.
Then you guys told me that, yeah, McDonald's is also a franchisee model kind of thing. Yeah. Yeah, Meghna, go ahead. Could you get the details of franchisee expo?
Yes, sir. Sir, it is a franchisee event in Ranchi. It is a one-day exhibition in any small cities in India. Provides a perfect platform for business searchers to inculcate more knowledge about the franchisee business opportunities.
Very good. Very good. Very good. So if in food business or boutique, you know, what else can you can have? Maybe interior. I think resorts, you may have franchise model, franchise business model in these verticals. You can try for this expo. You can check the details. Okay, another one.
So can you
also share the dates, Meghna?
Yes, sir.
Surat Textile Expo. When is that?
Sir, it is on 11th of Jan.
11th of Jan. Okay. Yes. Maybe coming Monday. Good.
Yes, sir. Coming
then
Monday.
Indoor Expo?
Sir, Indoor Expo is postponed, sir. Got postponed. Actually, it was on 19th of Jan. Now it is postponed. Don't know the date.
Oh.
It is not mentioned.
Okay. Ranchi Franchise Expo?
Sir, Friday, 22nd Jan.
22nd Jan. Okay.
Yes.
Then next one.
Sir, JioMart franchisee.
JioMart franchisee. Okay.
Yes.
Then.
Business opportunities show Muzaffar. Business Muzaffar event, sir.
Okay. Okay. In January only.
Yes, sir. 25th of January.
Okay. Fine.
Indian Utility Week, New Delhi. That is on 27th.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Good. So I think if you feel you are far away from all these places, if you want to know how products are getting promoted, I think I already shared with you, Dwakra Bazaar, Dwakra Expo is on in Visakhapatnam, Andhra University Engineering College grounds. You can go there. I think those who want, those engaged in toys, handicrafts, paper cups and plates, then dairy, boutique, food. I think students who are associated with these six varieties, you can get into Visakhapatnam Dwakra Bazaar. They will give you wealth of knowledge in promoting the product. You can talk to them. Where did you come from? What is your product? What is your nature of business? Is it a society or one person owned? Apart from this Dwakra, do you have any other business? You know, you can mine a lot of information from them. You will know, and they are the rich source of information for doing small business. Not only that, you will get some product idea. Like you talked about Pavan, paper plates and cups, you can check that. All food businesses, you have to go to Dwakra Expo. I was wondering how people from Nelluru, Chittoor, Vijayawada, they have come, and how they are able to stick to the taste and hold the clients and get more clients with that unique taste. I think who said unique taste? Hari Prasad, I believe. Hari Prasad, are you there? From Rajam.
Sandeep.
Sai Priya, sir.
Sai Priya is, yeah, she told, but Hari Krishna, I believe. Hari Prasad or Hari Krishna?
Sandeep.
No, sir, Sandeep told about unique taste.
Biryani.
Sandeep is there?
No, sir, absent.
Okay. Sandeep is from Rajam?
Rajamandri, sir.
That's what I was telling you.
Hari Krishna.
Along with Hari Krishna, Sorry, Yatish, you're saying something?
Hari Krishna is from Rajam, sir.
Yeah, Hari Krishna also told unique taste and he wants to give online. Okay. So, if you, Hari Krishna and Sandeep is here, Sandeep is also absent, both are absent. So, if you want to check out on doing business with unique taste, you have to visit the Dwakra Bazaar. They have variety of eatables, okay, which are processed, which are preserved, which are natural, which are instant, which are tasty, which are namkeen. There are varieties, verticals. In one shop, there are 50 to 100 varieties of food items are there. So you guys have to check that. Even people who are working on food business, okay. Srujana and Tanuja, who else is in food? Shravya, yeah. Shravya, Sai Priya, are you here? Yeah. Coming back to our product promotion, you all have to promote your product by yourself, and you need not invest. There is no investment in product promotion for small business. Don't add. I was asking Shravya how much money you need. Don't try to throw your money. Okay. Don't waste your money on marketing or some paid promotional activities. It will not work. Initially, you may require to give your identity, but if you want to start business and continue business, advertisements and other marketing efforts will not work. Your own trustworthiness with others, that should be the starting point. Okay, you should have 50 to 100 people. Okay, so that is your Wi-Fi, that is your cell, you know, cell phone we use, that is a range. Okay, first you have to create that cell, that space around you to start. Then later on, once you grow bigger, then you can promote. How many of you are from Vizag? You know, MVP colony? Anyone living or close to MVP colony? Vizag, Vishakhapatnam, Walter. No one knows MVP?
We know, sir.
So there is one college called A.S. Raja College. A.S. Raja Women's College. It is an intermediate college. Opposite to that, little diagonally opposite to that, there is a restaurant called Food Paradise. I had been observing him since my young age. Maybe like you, when I was doing MBA, or much earlier to that, when I was doing my graduation. That fellow started, there was a food mess. They used to call it as mess. Only afternoon and night meals, they call it as mess for college going students. So that fellow couldn't do that well. This fellow has taken that and slowly he grew up. If you go there, it is a kind of well-built, high-fi interior kind of restaurant. I never saw him talking to others. I never heard his voice. I don't know how he's managing his business. Sometime he sits, sometime his wife sits there. Both are like that. I never saw them aggressive. I never saw them tensed up. I never saw them communicating or talking to others or complaining or being in a hurry. If at all you go to, I don't know whether he's sitting in the cash counter or not today, maybe some of his employees are there. Earlier he used it like that. That is the rapport he has built up with his working team. My final session will be on building the teams. Okay, how a small business should build the team. If any one of you go to Food Paradise, just visit that place. As I told you, I thought of doing a small interview with him. How you grew up, what is a business strategy kind of thing. Yeah, that was really admiring. I never heard him speaking aggressively or with a higher pitch. Okay, so small business should have that kind of a trait. You guys have to develop that. As a student, you are different compared to a businessman or businesswoman within you. So you have to promote your product in that way. You are the business product. Business product is you. There is no difference. Let it be partnership or private limited or OPC or sole proprietary. Okay, because it is starting with you. So we'll stop for that day and we'll meet again on Saturday session 11:30. If there is any question further, you can ask me quickly. Okay, there is no question. Shravya, Jahnavi, Yatish, Meghna, thanks for your nice interactions. Let us continue in the last session before your mid exam on Saturday. Thank you all. See you on Saturday. Bye bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.